Welcome back to Let's Talk About Buffs, and today we got the birthday boy, Cormani McClain. Now this first clip is courtesy of Well Off Media, where we see Cormani pick off Shador Sanders. I'm going to use these two college highlight clips here to break down his high school, because it does give me a little bit of what I'm going to see this year from him, what I'm expecting to see. That's Brandon Rice, one of the greatest, his father, Jerry Rice. Now, he reminds me of Coach Prime, not in speed. Once again, not in speed, but in technique and capability to pick the ball off. Now, you got to remember, he's learning from the master. He's going to be the closest thing we've seen since Deion Sanders. That's fact. No different than Michael Jordan and Kobe Bryant. On this first play, it illustrates it. Watch this. High school tape. Boom. He picks off the ball. Great anticipation. And being the fact he's able to do that is because he played wide receiver. He knows how to jump passing routes. He's perfect. 6'2", 187. You see his size this year. He's a gym rat. He's been in that gym. He reminds me of Kobe because he's quiet. He's focused. And I know he's soaking up so much from Coach Prime, Deion Sanders. I know he's soaking up the information like a sponge. No different than Kobe Bryant did for Michael Jordan. And everybody says Michael Jordan is the Kobe Bryant is the closest thing we've seen since Michael Jordan. And it's going to be the same thing with Cormani McClain. He's going to be the closest thing we've seen since Deion Sanders. He's getting all the technique. Great pick. Look at this. Gone. Look at that. That's natural ability, folks. There's things you cannot teach. And once he gets, I know he has the technique. Last year was a learning curve because he came in June. But now he's had a whole full season of play, watch from the sidelines, and now he's going to have a whole full season of practice where he's not coming in late, spring ball and everything else. Yes, we're going to see the same Cormani McClain right here, y'all. I guarantee it. It's going to be the same exact thing. They're not going to be able to throw on the side. I have him covering the bigger receivers, shutting everything down. He's playing wide receiver. He has great hands as a wide receiver, too, and that's going to help him on that defensive end when he's playing cornerback. I honestly, no knock on Travis Hunter, but I just like Cormani's size, his length, and his height, and he does have that 37 inch vertical. That's very high for 6'2". Trust me. This boy is a beast, y'all. He's an athletic freak. I coached my cousin. He played basketball. He had a 37 inch vertical, and he was 6'4". So I know what it is. Look at that. Center field, he's hurt. But he know he's not falling on the field. He's going to get his team extra yards. Most players would have fell down. I hurt, I pulled something. He's just going to fall down. Cormani still pushed himself. I like that in this game as well. Look at this play. Coasting till he finds it. Look at it. Then he turns on the Jets. That's crazy. Great play, Cormani. I like that a lot. Bad mistake by the quarterback to throw over there. Oh. Ooh. He tracks that ball down. Ooh, nice play. Little Ali shuffle there. Happy birthday, Cormani. I won't gonna leave you hanging today, brother. Deep ball. High point. Basketball. You can tell he played ball. He's a baller as well. You can see that. Look at that physicality on that block. He's physical. Now, as far as him, Coach Prime's physicality, boomstick by Cormani, he does have Coach Prime in the physicality area. But don't get it twisted when I say that. Coach Prime was physical, too. He just didn't lay the boomstick. They say Coach Prime used to make business decisions. That's a bold-faced lie. I never seen Coach Prime run away from a tackle. Never. Even when he went against Bo Jackson and he was a freshman, he's never been afraid to tackle anybody. He just was flamboyant and fly off the football field. So they try to equate it to him on the field. But that's all bold-faced lie. Cormani's just a little bit more physical. Look at that closing speed. That's what I mean. That closing speed right there on that play, you can rewind it back if you want. But that's where you see his speed because of his long stride. You can't really tell how fast he is, but he knows how to run with his stride. Look at the great breakup. Yeah, we're going to see all this year. a little bit of a jam. Yeah, we're getting all that this year. Come, you're not throwing on Cormani's side at all. You might see the ball go at Travis Hunter so much this year because they're not going to throw at Cormani, or it's going to go in the middle towards the slot. It's going to go at the nickelback. But on the outsides, Travis and Cormani, you're not throwing nothing. Not this year. Shut down. We're going to see every little bit of this. Everything we're seeing on this film right now, that's going to be Cormani out there in his sophomore year. He's going to have a breakout year this year. That's guaranteed facts. A little bit of a punt return from him. We won't see him on the punt return, though. We might get a little bit of, we might see, I think we'll see Cormani in the wide receiver maybe his junior or senior year. But I don't think we're going to see him play wide receiver anytime soon in Colorado. But I like his wide receiver skills a lot. Look at that. Whew. Nice hitch route. Yeah. A lot of wide receiver footage right here on this tape. This is my first time watching Cormani McClain's film. Look at that. Good block. Okay. Mm-hmm. I like that. He's physical, y'all. End around. Yeah, I love his running stride, too. Great running stride. He's playing the cornerback up top. Just pushes it. He's very physical. I love his physicality. His jamming. His jam technique's nice. I know it's going to be better than what it was at high school because he's learning from the pro, the greatest, Coach Prime, the master of the jam. Look at that tackle. Boom. I like that. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell if you are new. And I am out.